my own prince, Chibudom Nwuche. And Esama, Ekpeye. I've never seen the cultist who he was an active cultism. Who didn't feel like often in prison, wanted by the police. I wonder what benefits those that join those cults. If you send to cultism, you should focus on their education and being responsible citizens and contribute to society. So I urge your parents to shun cultism.
Drugs
destroy people's lives. Drugs like cocaine, India hemp, crack, etc. These are dangerous psychotropic substances that are not good for people's health. Youth should abstain from drugs. Should avoid. Even cigarettes are not good for youth because cigarettes also kill. So we all require youth to live a useful life and shun drug abuse.